students at Barnfield West Academy in Luton arrive in shiny, the dreaded brown envelopes this morning. It's one of two former failing schools taken over by Barnfield Further Education College 5 years ago. Now, in a brand new £30 million building, its students are achieving amazing results. The three of them, the moment of truth.
Being art, A in English, A in biology, A in chemistry, A in physics.
A star in biology, A star in chemistry, A in physics.
A star in biology, A star in chemistry, A star in physics, and A in history.
Oh dear, you fell down on history then, didn't you?
In the predecessor school, we were 16% 5A star to C with English and maths, and this year the highest results ever for the students, and we're going to be on the looking around 73% 5A star to C with English and maths.
Across the country today, teachers have blamed poor English results on over-stringent marking. No such reports from this academy, though. The chief executive of the Barnfield Federation has every reason to smile. In a disadvantaged area of Luton, this ranks as quite a turnaround. Joseph Hall, BBC McEast, Luton.
A Suffolk teenager.